No, I'm just never ceases to amaze me how these young guys take the whole health benefits, the fitness benefits, the gym joint, not only offer, but encourage, you know. They ask for gym equipment, get gym equipment. They pay for all of these things. We have guys that are paid to go out and do training and stretching and the flexibility for everyone. So basically it becomes like a lifestyle. My guys are coming in here at like 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning, and they're working out. They want to get out there and work and then get themselves going, and then they want to get to the job. And once they get to the job, you know, they work hard all day long. They're just drinking water, they're just drinking sort of Gatorades and other things that keep them going. People are really enjoying getting fitter and feeling healthier. And then when we finish and we get back and everyone's worked a 10, 11 hour day, people are asking on the way home, what are we going to do today? What are we lifting today? What Metcon are we going to do today? Because they want to feel active and they want to feel part of this environment that General Giant breeds.